What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another...
My name is Jeff.
Reacts. I hope you guys have all had an amazing week. I know it's Friday. It's finally time to let all those frustrations during your work week or whatever happened during your week, it's time to let that all go. Let's be positive for a moment. Let's watch some videos. Let's have some fun. Have a good time. It's you and me. We're all together in this one big Pef Junk community. We got this. Brofist. Yeah. Today's request comes from Rashby69. You've been waiting for this one for a while. I looked at your comment and saw the stream / I Am the Fire, and I actually tried to look up two different songs, and oddly enough, the first one that I looked up, this video came up. It's two songs in one, like at a show that they did. Let me know if this is the one that you wanted me to react to. I would assume so, but nevertheless, time for me to shut the front door. Let's get into this. Hailstorm, Scream, I Am the Fire, live. I have yet to hear them live, so this will be good. Ready, set.
And that is when I say scream, you fucking scream, all right? You ready? Let's try this. Deep breath. Scream.
Okay, I'm gonna slice the dice here. I'm sorry, I gotta pause quick. Dude. This is kick-ass already. I just gotta say, damn. Between the crowd's energy and Hailstorm as is being badass, I feel like I'm kind of reflecting on Nightwish at the moment, but it's... How dare you compare the two? How dare you? I'm kidding. I love the energy all around. I've never heard this song, obviously, but it's great so far. Scream. I'm going to have two song lyrics and meanings to look at when I'm done with this, aren't I? I just happened to think about that. I wanted to pause. I wanted to talk about... This is awesome. Let's just keep going.
Out of the haze, away.
Pause here too. Just the energy, frick. I take it this song is all about screaming and partying. Can I just say that? Yes, no, maybe so. I could be wrong. I gotta remember all the names of the band. Like, you guys have told me before. You actually have, and for some reason my memory is just going. I just realized I'm wearing the same thing. Did I wear this yesterday? Not that that matters to anyone. I feel like at some point somebody's gonna go, dude, do you ever change clothes? Yes, actually, I do. My room is just very chilly. Thank you for noticing. Jeez. I like wearing hats a lot, and the hoodie's just comfortable. My room gets chilly. What can I say?
Alrighty then.
Not gonna keep this pause much longer. Should I go back 5 seconds? I think I should. I failed to last time. Hailstorm, I actually am a little bit nervous about, I will say. I don't wanna keep dragging out this pause, but
get on with it!
Like, the last two or three Hailstorm videos that I did got blocked. Blocked or partially blocked. And I think only one so far has actually gone, like, public. Like, it didn't get flagged or anything. I don't know how they are about live shows. Maybe this will be fine. But I may pause a couple more times. I'm not gonna lie. I may try to squeeze in. I'm just gonna warn you. Let's get back into it. Go right in the next one. Okay, I'm just gonna quick pause quick. I'll go back 5 seconds. Are we going right into the next one? Are we or aren't we? You're already killing me with the tension. I know I probably shouldn't have paused now, but damn! I like that. Scream. That's great crowd interaction. Can you tell they love their fans? I think so. Usually by now I would go right into, okay, let's see what that song is about, but you gotta keep going. You gotta keep going. Let's see what the next one is. I am the fire I assume. Oh yeah, he's taking a break. We're in a loop. I wonder if I need to like move my stuff here. Cause I'm like trapped. God, the way the crowd came in. Go to town, buddy. Go to town. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, I gotta pause here. I'm gonna go back a few seconds. I'm surprised I'm not sweating, dude. That dude's going crazy. Freaking A. Still feel like I should move my mic back just a little bit. Like, I'm so afraid I'm gonna hit that stand. Jeez. I've got my light over here and my mic stand here. For once, I feel kind of trapped. I don't think there's anything I can do about that, though. Just go to town. If you hit something, you hit something. I do gotta say, though, that gave me freaking chills hearing the crowd come in with Lizzie. But just the tone that she was singing in with the guitar and the way the crowd came in with her, I'm not gonna lie, that gave me chills. I'm gonna keep going here. I've only got a couple more minutes left of this. I don't want to pause too much more. Or am I gonna have to? Let's keep going. For that was just straight nasty. I mean, in a good way. Yep, so two different songs, two different lyrics. Are you ready? Let's go. So here's Scream. Seeds in my head, visions in red, all that I dreamed and all that I've bled. My mind is a gun, I won't be outdone. Say what you want while I shoot for the sun. All you doubters and haters, actors and fakers, I don't have time for you. You're feeding the fire that's taking me higher, coming like a cannonball. Oh, it's kicking down your door, kicking down your door. Oh, so what you waiting for? You waiting for scream till they hear you scream. Step out of the haze, sleepwalkers awake. The pills that they give, you don't have to take. Don't want to see the light. They cover our eyes. Yesterday's dead, tomorrow's alive. All you movers and shakers, freaks and hellraisers, we're climbing over your walls. You're feeding the fire that's taking us higher, coming like a cannonball. And then it's basically just the chorus a couple more times. Kicking down your door, what you waiting for? Scream till they hear you scream, kicking down your door. So it just sounds like a song to let off steam, just scream. Like, haters gonna hate, all you fakers can go kiss my ass. Haters gonna hate, I'm gonna shake you off. Keep telling me I can't do this, keep telling me I can't do that. You keep telling me you think you know how to control my life. Guess what? You don't. Go ahead, keep coming at me. Give me your best shot. You ain't taking me down. I'm gonna push on, I'm gonna be a badass. And you're not going to have a damn say about it. Watch. I'm going to look at the meaning and be like, oh, no. That's actually about something else. Okay, so here's song facts. Yep. Huttinger explained the track's meaning. Lyrically, this song is about living out loud and living your dreams out loud. Hell yeah. Okay, so something similar to what I was thinking. He said, scream until they hear you. Live until they hear you. Make yourself heard. You're going to see a lot of that creeping into the songs on this record. And with the sequencing of the tracks, it's almost like a story. It wasn't written that way, but it kind of worked out that way. And Scream seeks perfectly into I Am the Fire. I see what you were getting at now, Rashby. I gotcha. You had to listen to those two. And especially listen to them live. Yes. I won't back down. I'm going to be me. Live the way you want to live. I Am the Fire. Well, there's an official music video for that. Let me guess. You want me to look at those next? I will. not today, but sometime here in the upcoming future. I'll do that. Okay, so I Am the Fire's lyrics. Am I brave enough? Am I strong enough to follow the desire that burns from within, to push away my fear, to stand where I'm afraid? I am through with this, because I am more than this. I promise to myself, alone and no one else, my flame is rising higher. I am the fire. I am burning brighter, roaring like a storm, and I am the one I've been waiting for. Screaming like a siren, alive and burning brighter. I've been sacrificed, my heart's been cauterized, hanging on to hope, shackled by the ghost of what I once believed that I could never be, what's right in front of me. I am the fire, I'm burning brighter, roaring. I don't believe I'll fall from grace, won't let the past decide my fate. Leave forgiveness in my wake, take the life that I once that I've embraced. I promise to myself, me and no one else, I am more than this, I am the fire. And then repeat. Can I just say, damn? That definitely continues, you can tell. It's like it's slightly different lyrics. Like, you can still hear Scream, you still get the same vibe, like, I am the fire, Scream. You still get the same gist, but it's like, it's different lyrics, and you can tell it's like the last song's sequel. Like, it keeps going. So the last one was, you know, you can't tell me how to live my life. I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do, and you can't tell me otherwise. And this is, I am doing that. Last one was going to, and this is, I'm doing that. I am the fire. I'm gonna freaking kick ass. I'm gonna be me. I'm gonna be badass. You can just shut the hell up. I'm here. I've done it. Haters gonna hate. Bam. When Hailstorm came up with the song for the title of this song, the band thought about all the different songs I Am the Fire could mean. Guitarist Johanninger told Team Rock, I think the lyric that sums up the whole song best is, I am the one that I've been waiting for. It's the idea that nobody is holding you back except yourself, so be the fire. Similar to what I said, yes, that's awesome. I may have to listen to the music video after a while. I loved the live version already. Like, that was badass in itself, especially, I can already tell, like, I feel like they added extra elements in the live version. Not that I'm not gonna like the actual studio version when I listen to it, but this is one of those cases I already feel like the live version has more. Never be afraid to do what you're gonna do. You be that fire that you feel inside you. Take control. If anybody wants to stop you, they're just a hater and they're dragging you down. Don't let anybody drag you down. You're gonna be you. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you so very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. As always, remember,
my name is Jeff.
If you want to see more Hailstorm, let me know in the comments below. Any other songs other than Hailstorm you want to see me react to, let me know that in the comments as well. Pef Junkies Unite. I will see you guys tomorrow. Love, peace, and chicken grease.